Protests on Friday that killed five people. The Hunan Provincial People's Congress has announced that the police will be summoned to elections. Hong Min-shan, then party chief of Pyongyang, in charge of the election. Chairman of the Hunan Provincial Committee of the Chinese People's Political Consultative Conference on December 20.
The decision made by the provincial legislature has maintained people's confidence in the country.